From Sandakan, we moved on to the Sukau River, where we stayed with the local family to learn about the rainforest and their traditions. Boat, we explored the next 3 days the river. It's time to take the boat. Our first trip with the boat. We spotted a lot of saltwater crocodiles because the river was connected to the sea. Also, we saw macaques and proboscis monkeys playing around in the trees at the river banks. In the night, we went again on the river with a small boat, where we spotted more animals.
Yes.
Small one.
Wow, beautiful. They're super active.
Yeah. There's a hornbill sleeping in the tree.
It's very beautiful.
Yes, he's eating fruit. It's a sea fat.
We made this beautiful small bird. This is mine. It's made of a leaf. It's very funny to make. Here they're working on the rainforest project to plant back parts of rainforest and connect parts of the jungle with other parts of the jungle through the palm oil plantas that you see there. So they plant the trees, the jungle trees, in between the palm oil plantas so that the elephants have place to walk from one place to the other place.
It's
using the monkey bridge.
The monkey bridge was made by rangers of the rainforest to make it more easy for the animals to cross the river, because the big fallen trees that the monkeys normally use were cleaned out in the past. After all the boat trips, we went also into the rainforest by foot, crossing first this palm oil plantage. Now we're going inside the jungle. You see a rhino box. we found these plants. And we took them with root. They're going in plant pots till they are big. And then we plant them in a corridor. We closed our adventure here with learning some traditional dances with the lovely local family where we stayed. It was a beautiful stay here and we learned a lot. We will keep this memory forever with us in our hearts. For watching. If you want to see more of our adventures in Borneo, please subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day!
Yeah.